I'm Dr. Taz. I'm an immune support and wellness physician here today to talk about the 5 foods that can boost your mood. Eggs are amazing for your mood because they have 2 key ingredients. They're a great source of protein, which keeps your blood sugar stable, and they're high in omega-3 fats. We know omega-3s help to decrease depression and really pump up your dopamine levels, which make you feel happy. Salmon is another great food to boost your mood because salmon has a lot of vitamin D along with the omega-3s that we just talked about. We know from numerous studies that if you don't have enough vitamin D in your system, you're going to have a tendency to have more depression. Spinach, believe it or not, has folate. Folate is one of our essential B vitamins, and it literally manages every mood booster that our body has. It actually makes us feel good. Almonds are a superfood because they have omega-3 fats. They also have some fiber, and that fiber is important in the gut-brain connection that is critical to all of us feeling happy. Berries are high in antioxidants. Antioxidants increase your overall oxygen level. They literally feed your brain. I usually recommend blackberries, blueberries, strawberries. Those really have that antioxidant punch in them, and they taste great. You can do so many different fun things with them. Some of the foods you want to avoid during this time of quarantine, processed foods, so foods with a lot of trans fats in them. So think of the foods that are packaged. Those will affect our moods because they will trigger more inflammation, and inflammation will definitely affect our gut and our brain. High salt snack foods, so think potato chips. Here's the problem with it. We eat way more than we realize we eat. We're filling up on foods that just don't give us the nutrients we need to make us feel good.